Thank you. So if you, who are mortal, know how to eat good things, to lose you, how much more will I, say to the Lord, give to you, who I love even greater? Lord, pour your love out. Pour out your love into our hearts, into every fibre of our beings. Pour out your love, Lord, into every member of our families in all their trials and tribulations. Bring your healing, your love, by the power of your Holy Spirit, even now as we pray today. We pray for our wider communities, Lord. Pour out your Holy Spirit on our communities. And pour out your Holy Spirit on our countries. Pour out your Holy Spirit on England. We've done so many times before. We are hungry. We are waiting. We are waiting for you in our hearts. I'm waiting for you. You call me to wait, so I'm waiting. I'm waiting. Like the disciples in the upper room before Pentecost. You call us to wait, not knowing what's coming. But we trust you. We trust that you only have good things for us. We welcome you and we wait in joyful hope for the company of your kingdom. Be with us today, Lord. Meet with us. Honor your presence as we worship you.
My leg and my pacemaker going on. Oh, wonderful, wonderful.
So this is what's following on. Oh, thank you, yes, thank you, Dave. Cheers. Got the mic back, I forgot about that.